I say, I don't need no molly to be savage. When I'm on that molly, I feel savage. She the definition of a bad stole. I'm the definition of a bandit. I don't need no molly to be.
Yo, what is up, guys? It is Hope Snazzy back again with another video. Today I'm going to be doing a locker tour. So, yeah, I'll just get right into it. We're just going to show the skins. I think I have around like 19 item shop skins. Obviously, this video will be outdated when the new battle pass comes out, but you'll know for the most part the skins I have. I'll go through back blinks quickly and pickaxes as well, but mainly skins. So let's start. I'm not gonna say much about the skins as well, so let's go. Frozen Love Ranger, Frozen Raven, Frozen Red Knight. Frozen Red Knight's fire though. Deadpool, that's my only Marvel skin. Blackheart with all the styles. I'm not gonna go through them all, but all the styles. Calamity, all the styles. Carbide, I didn't max it out. It's a rip. I didn't even max out the battle pass in season 4. Catalyst, all the styles. Drift, all the styles. Forcer. Gear Specialist, Maya. This is my Maya, by the way. It's alright. Hybrid with all the styles. Lux with all of the styles. Lynx with all the styles. Midas, I picked Shadow, and it's full gold already. I'm not saying already, it's actually really easy to get. Ragnarok with all the styles. Red Knight. Rocks with all the styles. Ruin. Sentinel, one of the worst Battle Pass skins in my opinion. Singularity with all the styles. Also, guys, if you don't know, I'm a Fortnite mobile player. Ice King with all the styles. Prisoner with all the styles. The Scientist with all the styles, I think, yeah. Ultimate Knight, I did not get all the styles. I really didn't care to finish Season X. It was horrible. At the beginning was fire, but at the end it was awful. Valor, Vendetta with all the styles. Season 9 was a great season in my opinion. I don't know about you guys. Zenith with all the styles. Same with Season 7. Dark Bomber, Dark Power Cord, Molten Omen or Omen? I don't really know. Shadow Arc, Sith Trooper, Agent Peely. Not gold. It's a rip. I'm not going to get even 300, let alone 350. Battle Hawk, Beef Boss, my first ever item shop skin. Brutus, I picked Shadow, and it's all gold. Bunker Jonesy with all of, like, the overtime and the original. Cobalt, Demi with the overtime and the original. DJ Yonder, Dusk. I did not max out Season 6, unfortunately. I just stopped playing for a lot of that. Ember without all the styles. It's a rip. Eternal Voyager without all the styles. Fable, Gold Trooper with all the styles except for OG. Obviously, you guys probably know I have Gold Trooper since it's my main. Giddy Up, the best skin in the game, no cap. Huntress, Lieutenant Evergreen, Master Key, I did not get the overtime thing. Meowzles, I picked Shadow and it's full gold. I feel like Meowzles was easier for me to get full gold than Brutus, don't know why. Probably with the extension of the season. Onesie with the winter style. Peely, Powder with the winter style. Rapscallion, this is my second ever item shop skin. Red Strike, I literally forgot I had this skin. Redline, Rogue Agent, not my first ever starter pack, but the first one to come out. I have them all, I collect them. Rook, Sergeant, Winter, obviously all the styles, they were super easy to get. Sidewinder, I did not do the overtime challenges. I hated Season 8, probably the worst season in my opinion. Sky, I picked Shadow, and what do I need? 260, I will definitely not be getting Gold Sky this season. I might halfway max out Gold Tintina, but I'm not going to max out Gold Tintina. Sledgehammer, Sparkle Supreme, not with all the styles. I mainly cared for this one because it's like the OG one. Stratus with the overtime. Summit Striker, literally, I ranked starter packs one time. I think I had this at, like, the bottom of the list. I hate this starter pack. Sun Strider, which was fire. Technique, fire. Honestly, my favorite skin in the Season 4 Battle Pass. The Ace. Actually, Omega is, but I didn't get it. The Ace. Tilted Technique, one of my favorite Battle Pass skins ever. I maxed it out fully. Tintina. Here we go. I picked Ghost. I kind of regret it, but I picked Ghost. That's the only one that I picked Ghost for, and that's how much gold I've got it already. I'm 225. Trog with the winter style, or whatever the extra style. Vega with all the styles. Vega's kind of underrated. Oh, I just equipped it. All right, Whiteout, really fire skin. a Wild Wild. I don't even know. Wingman, my first ever starter pack. This is an OG. Not OG. Not an OG skin, but it's OG for me. Like, one of my first ever skins. X-Lord. Yonder. All the styles. Zoe. Only OGs know the annoyances of dying to Zoes in Season 4. Breakpoint. Forgot I owned it. Cryptic. Really fire. I think it's in the shop as, like, today. So, the day you're recording, I'm pretty sure. The day you're watching. Yeah, this will be up today, yeah. Dynamo. Very spicy. One of my favorites, though. Like, top 5. Haze. Fire. Both styles, obviously. I like this one more, but this one's fire, too. Hush, my newest purchase. Really fire skin. I definitely recommend. Iris, my favorite starter pack. It's like, I almost said it's horrible, but it's fire. Hey, my two favorite starter packs right by each other. Laguna's my second favorite. It's really good. Poised Playmaker, I'm running 69 to be toxic, okay? I was doing a video and it corrupted, okay? But might do that eventually again. Suki, I got it for the back bling, but it is really good skin. It's really small, sleek, and clean. I love it. Wavebreaker, probably my third favorite starter pack. This is a really fire one, very underrated. Woolly Warrior, let's go. Bullseye, I bought it before the Valentine style came out, so when they gave it to me, that was pretty sick. Commando, I think it was my, no, it's not my first uncommon skin, what am I saying? Crystal, shout out to Viper for gifting me, shout out him. This is literally my top three favorite skins, I love it so much. Nogops, my second favorite skin, my first favorite Ghoul Trooper out of the skins I own. Nogobs was my first starter, or my first uncommon skin ever, and it's amazing. And it used to be my main before Ghoul Trooper came back. So, yeah. Last but not least, World Warrior. This video is going to be kind of long, guys. So, for back blings, I don't, like, really want to show them all, but I'll go through my favorited ones. Got these two from the Frozen series. Ragnarok's Cape, Red Shield, Fire. Top three favorite ones right there. Dark Bag, it's alright. Dark Six String, pretty good. Deadpool's Katana's fire. Sith Trooper Blaster, fire. The Sith, fire. This was my first ever item shop back bling, so you know I gotta, like, favorite it. This is really good, too. Neon Wings, they're alright. I like them. Molten Battle Shroud, fire. Shadow Arc Wings, alright. What's it called? Banner Cape. Literally top three again. Awesome. This is the, what's it even called? Black Stripe. I just favorited it because it came with the new skin that I bought. This, okay, so this is an ugly back bling, but it's like a snake. And if you guys don't know, Snazzy Snake means Snazzy Snake. So I wanted to kind of have it as something to show. Ridgeback comes with the haze. It's fire. Spectral Spine, fire. Tana, fire. This was the one I was talking about that came with the Suki. Because I don't have the wolf pack because I didn't max it out. So I bought this. Bear Brained, fire. It's alright, actually not fire, and then Sunsprout, fire. So now, I don't want to go through everything. I guess you can see here, I'll just talk about the notable ones. See, this one's really good. Yeah, I love the Candy Axe. This was good, one of my mains at the time, like when I bought it. Minty, Fire Pickaxe. These are the only ones at that set that I favorited. These are really clean. Crowbar, one of the cleanest pickaxes in this game. I love it so much. I'm spamming swing. There we go. These two are the gold ones. I think this one comes with a second style. Yeah. And then Skeleton King. Yeah, it's pretty cool. I'm about to actually favorite it that for that second style. And then again, nothing really cool. This is alright. This is alright if you don't have Candy Axe, definitely. Yeah, nothing really too notable. This is fire. Nothing notable up there. This was my first item shop pickaxe that I didn't end up refunding. And then, yeah, these are the extra favorite ones that I got. And then gliders, if anyone cares. So I'll just... Alright, guys. Emotes, I don't care to show them. But here, if you want to... So I hope you guys enjoy wraps. Yeah. Hope you guys enjoyed this video. I will see you in the next one.